McHenry Row and Locust Point welcomed its newest addition Wednesday. The Harris Teeter Grocery Store opened its doors.
I'm really excited for the opening. I work across the street, so just kind of want to know what they have to offer here.
The store is 61,000 square feet and has a big fresh produce section, seafood market, fresh prepared foods, in addition to what's on the shelves.
There's a pharmacy here too, right? Yeah, perfect.
The pharmacy is on the second level of the store. Shoppers say there aren't a lot of grocery options in South Baltimore, so they've had to make do with what's around.
I get a lot of my groceries like at the corner store, just, you know, like milk, eggs, stuff like that, just because it's right around the corner from my house.
People who live and work in the area are happy to have another option to get fresh, nutritious food.
The produce section is awesome. There's not a lot to, shop-wise, produce for the city. There's not a lot.
I think it brings a lot of variety, a lot of more upscale products that I definitely think that there's a market here for.
The store was also built to be energy efficient with things like freezer cases with LED lights on a motion sensor.
As well as water-saving features throughout the store, we also have recycling bins in our lobby and encourage our shoppers to bring back their plastic bags and recycle each time they shop.
The new grocery store is just the latest addition to McHenry Row. Developers promise more is on the way. In Locust Point, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV.